Hi everyone, this is Austin from Raw Bliss, and today I wanted to show you how I cut and prepare my jackfruit. So, yeah, that's a strange angle, but so I kind of already started here. You're going to want to start, let's see if you guys can see the stem right here. You're going to want to take this, take the stem out. And this one is actually really ripe, so it's going to come out really nice and easy. It's a little bit of goodness left on there. You have to break into it. Oh my gosh, this jackfruit's perfect. Tastes like straight up bubble gum. Once you get that part out, it's gonna be pretty easy. I like to break it apart, kind of like that. Then you're just gonna wanna start cutting away all the gray parts until you got nothing but pure orange goodness. Pop out, and then there's a little bit of film around the seeds that you should take out as well. So if you guys don't know, you're going to want to look for jackfruit in the store. If it's cut up like this, you're going to want it to be like kind of brownish yellow on the outside. I know the lighting's not very good, but it shouldn't be green at all. That means it's not very ripe. So yeah, you're gonna want the dark orange flesh. Pretty much like a mango, like a really ripe mango. If you just cut off the end, it makes it a lot easier to get the seed out. That process. Getting the skin around the seed is really the hardest part. Everything else is just should be effortless if it's ripe. Some people actually like it when it's not as ripe. It kind of tastes like more like a cantaloupe. But I like it super sweet, like bubblegum. Straight up candy. Get to be very tedious. Now, I've never found a whole jackfruit at the Asian market, but I'm sure prepping that would take forever in a day. sessions like this, it usually takes me about 20 to 30 minutes. But I'm getting a little better at it. Good stuff. Also a really good thing to have if you're on the go. You know, if you only got 10-15 minutes for lunch at work or something, grab some jackfruit, throw it in Tupperware, like I'm doing here, and you got yourself a good little meal. Keep you going through the day. It's looking beautiful. Always have your compost nearby when preparing jackfruit. There's a lot of stuff that is not edible. Sometimes you can just get right in there, yank it out. One of those things you have to eat while you're prepping it. It's almost impossible not to. Your hands are gonna get sticky, that's for sure. Sticky, sticky. Jackfruit this is right. Cut it up a little, make it easier to fit in that container there. Jackfruit was about $2.50. It's about just a couple pounds. So definitely on the less expensive side, especially for a tropical. coming down to the last pieces here. Again, this was just under $3, about $2.80. And yeah, this is a nice meal of jackfruit. This will fill me up real good. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And make sure to eat raw and stay blissful. Peace, everybody.